into nightlife. Up on my back, I feel the sky to come on. Tripping the wire, surrounded in time. I see this as mystical, I'm sure that you know. See this as mystical, I'm sure that you know. Just say, you'll be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say.
Dwayne and I are gonna do a house tour of my grandma's house.
This is my house, all the way over here. And then, enter the gate. Says, Eguich. Okay. To our left we have our Japanese pond that has dried up 10 years ago. Right here. We go over here. To our right, we have my grandma's. Wait, is it a farm? It's a garden. Ooh, what's this? Bittermelon? Is it bittermelon? All right, now let's enter the house. Tadaima. This is where Jolene and I slept yesterday.
Here's a frame for reference.
She's
a little too massive for this house, but it's okay. Oh my god.
Alright, now to the upstairs where I grew up. Come on, Joy. My grandma said she hasn't vacuumed this place in years, so be careful. This is my room!
Oh, that's so cute.
And this is my stuff from first grade.
Did you draw this?
I'm pretty sure I did. I used to play with this doll all the time. So creepy looking. Oh god. Here we have me when I was just born. Look like a monkey over here. Wow. Red as ever.
Dude, this is some nice photography. This.
You'll be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say yes. Just say yes. Just say. I'd rather have everything than nothing at all. Just say yes.
Where the fuck are you? We are at Japanese barbecue. We get our own set meal where we cook it ourselves. Video though. Like 10 minutes of straight climbing up a hill. We're finally here.
And 5:53 and it closes in
7 minutes. Alright, let's go. Go, go, go.
Oh, wait.
Wait for me. Running up. Oh my god. I'm dead. Run, Jolene, run. Go. Alright, we made it in. What the heck is that view?
Where'd it go?
Go. So we freaking ran. They lied to us. They said close at 6:30. Not 6. Freaking ran all the way up this hill for nothing. But then again, my pants are tight already and it's day 2 in Japan, so it was good for us anyway. Okay, so
good morning.
So we woke up at 6:30. We left our hostel at like 7:30 to come to Arashiyama. Now we're gonna hike all the way from Arashiyama, where we are right now, all the way to Takao, and it's like a 7-mile hike.
Hot as
freaking 8, and it's hot,
humid.
Like we've literally been walking for like 5 minutes, I already lost like most of my body water. So, oh yeah, this morning we woke up and we were like a dried sponge. My lips were so white.
That was hard.
Yeah. So we'll see if we survive this hike. Stay tuned. It's been a hot minute.
Human morning.
Yeah. We walked like less than a mile.
Yeah.
We were over there and now we're here. Okay. So it's like straight up like
Totoro.
Yeah, it's like Totoro. I guess we looked pretty tired. So these really nice couple took us into their store where there's air conditioning, gave us ocha. It's officially been 4 hours since we started hiking. We are officially lost. Literally so happy because we thought we were lost.
The bridge,
but
the marker, number.
We found the last marker. Yes. I'd rather have everything than nothing at all. Just say yes. So, right over there. After 5 hours of straight hiking,
we're
woo! It's so beautiful. We finally made it to our onsen!
Yay!
Welcome to my crib!
Welcome inside!
So Jolene, where are we?
Oh hi, good time.
Oh my god! It's not morning!
Konnichiwa! So here we have the general dining table area. If you want to watch the TV, we have a TV right over here.
Oh,
wow. Why don't you follow me this way?
Okay.
I actually made some ocha for you.
Actually, I made that.
No.
Okay.
Alright, so here you go.
Itadakimasu.
Now the best part. So, okay. Come, follow me here.
Okay.
Follow me here. Now just look outside. Wow. It's beautiful view. The sun is starting to set in that general direction. This is a lake. We have our bathroom over here. And that's our private onsen.
Woo! With a view! Can't see the view. But you get the idea. Wow! And now we're gonna go eat.
I'm so excited! I'm so hungry!
Oh my god.
Sorry.